When I'm playing or when I am creating, I think that is the moment where I am really in tune with my power and who I am. I create rhythms, I create feels, I create grooves for people to move to. I create music for people to move. I give people a chance to feel something. Sound quality is everything. There's so many details that make a difference in how something is received sonically. You can have five of the same drum sets, but the way that you choose to record them will make all the difference in how it's received. It can make the difference in even a genre. I make music because I need it. And I think that other people need it. Other people who are like me need it. They need to know that someone like them is out there and they have an example of something to look to be inspired by.